those grapes.
Hello, and welcome to the 2021 Weston Hills Honors Night. My name is Tim Vesey, and I am the principal of Weston Hills Middle School. Never in a million years would I have thought that we would be doing this 2 years in a row, instead of being next door over there at Cranston West in an auditorium filled with all your family and friends. But we're here, and this is what we have to deal with, and it's fine. We had such a great year here at Weston Hills, despite all the challenges that we faced, which seem to be new ones every single week. Parents, I want to thank you for raising such wonderful kids. What a great group of young men and women. So proud of all they have done. They are going to go on to do great, great things. Those little kids that came here and back in the sixth grade are not little kids anymore, and I think you've discovered that. They are now young adults, ready to take on the challenges of high school and everything that lies ahead of them beyond that. I look forward to following them in their high school careers. I hope everybody enjoys this video and takes the time to congratulate their kids and maybe take them out for ice cream or something afterwards. I want to thank Mrs. Blackburn for taking a lot of time to put this together for us. Thank you very much and enjoy the video.
Good evening and greetings. Greetings to family members and to friends, to teachers and to faculty. And most importantly, greetings to tonight's Weston Hills honorees and honors recipients. I'm Daniel Wall and I am the chairman of the Cranston School Committee. And it is my great honor and privilege to offer congratulations on behalf of myself, but also on behalf of my colleagues on the Cranston School Committee. My friends, Vince Lombardi was a man who knew a great deal about high achievement. He was a football coach, and his teams won numerous championships and Super Bowls. And he said the following: "It is a time for us to stand and cheer for the doer, for the achiever, for the one who recognizes the challenges in life and does something about it. Honorees, you are those doers and the achievers." And although he spoke those words over 50 years ago, you are the very people that Mr. Lombardi spoke of. So, I know that no one tuned in this evening to hear me speak, so let me keep this short, and let me just say something that I mean with a great deal of pride and a great deal of sincerity. We are all very proud of you. Your educators, your family members, and your friends are all proud of you. The way that you have grown, the way you've learned, the way you've thrived, and the way you've succeeded. So, Weston Hills Honors Night awards recipients and honorees, once again, congratulations.
Eighth grade honorees. My name is Janine Nada Massey, and I am the very proud superintendent for Cranston Public Schools. Congratulations on all of the awards you will be receiving tonight. I want to thank you for your perseverance and your hard work over what has been a very difficult year for all of us. I encourage you to continue working hard as you enter high school. You have so much to look forward to, and you will all do amazing things when you enter high school in September. Always remember your friends here in Cranston at all of your middle schools. We are all cheering you on and hope that whatever you do and whatever path you take after you leave us in middle school, you will enjoy life and be successful in whatever you do. Congratulations to all of you and have a wonderful summer.
Hi, I'm Sue Kutu, the assistant principal at Western Hills. Congratulations to all the students who made high honors.
I am a tall tree, oh, I am a swift wind, sweeping the country. I am a river, down in the valley, oh, I am a vision, and I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest. I'm a giant, I am an eagle, oh, I am a lion, down in the jungle. I am a marching band, I am the people, oh, I am a helping hand, I am a hero. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.
In the ring of life I'll reign love,
I will reign,
and the world will notice again.
Oh yeah, yeah. That I made it.
I'm the world's greatest.
Oh, I'm that little bit.
I'm that little bit.
Oh, oh yeah.
Yeah.
I can.
I can feel it.
Feel it.
I'm the world's greatest.
Whoa.
I'm that star up in the
star
sky.
Up in the sky.
I'm that
mountain peak. Oh, yes, I am.
I made it.
I made it.
I'm the world's greatest.
And I'm that little bit of hope. When my back's against the walls, I can feel
the world's greatest.
I saw the light.
Hi, I'm Derek Gustafson, assistant principal at Western Hills Middle School. Congratulations to all the students who made honors.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted, till your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same thing. But you never forget all the ones who love you in the place. way she left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take, but more than anything. Yeah, more than anything. My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want it to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish. Yeah. My wish for you is that this life becomes you.
This award goes to the students who have achieved an A average throughout middle school.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night, like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show 'em what.
It is now time for me to introduce the Cobra Award winners. This is formerly known as the Principal's Award, but we changed the name to the Cobra Award because I wanted it to be the students that most exemplified our Cobra Code. Every year, this is a very difficult choice, and this year was no different because we have so many outstanding 8th grade students to choose from. It wasn't easy, but I came down to two absolutely outstanding kids who represent the Cobra community, Western Hills, and the city of Cranston so well, and they're going to go on to be excellent students and just great overall people. This year's Cobra Reward winners are Mia Santamassimo and Andrew Gardner. Great job, guys.